You just gotta stop, okay? Because the show's about to start. But Amanda, come on, dear.
Yeah.
Amanda can't stop dancing.
Well, how come?
Because she's just gotta dance.
Here we go,
Amanda. Tell you what. On the count of three, we all gonna stop dancing. We all gotta go to the show.
Right, I'll try, but I don't think it'll work.
Okay. One, two, three. Inspect my health.
I have no desire to look inside your that. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm here to inspect Good Burger to make sure that this restaurant is free of dirt and germs. Now, let me look behind your counter.
All right, I'll get your tubes tied.
Well, to begin with, I'm writing you up for these tainted French fries that came out of your nose.
Look!
Good heavens! Look at the dirt in this burger bin! Minus 10 points.
Ah! Hey, Smiley, can I get
service here, please?
Oh, hang on, Doc. How to do there? I'm pretty sure that I ordered a soda without no ice in it. And look here, there's ice all in my drink. I'll fix it.
Insert your hand into that customer's drinking cup.
Sure I can. I have small hands. See?
All I see is that fucking nut balloon and his nasty clown in my drinking cup. Oh, boy. Fever! Serious health violation. Minus 20 points.
I think I'm going to sneeze,
Never sneeze upon me again.
How come? Because. Fix it, please, stop.
I am not a tissue. I was not sent upon this earth to absorb your nasal secretions. Now, dispose of that snot-drenched hamburger immediately.
Okay.
You just throw that burger into the shake machine.
No.
Two. Now, stand aside. Get that bone or it makes someone sick. There it is.
Ew, you got shake on my burger.
Dickens, there are even more objects in here. Oh, look! It's a piglet!
Oh, piglet! Hey, Bobby, look! The bat's all like it.
Here.
Let me give you a hand. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Yeah, can I get a strawberry shake with a Good Burger, please?
Okay. Here you go.
Ew.
Combo. And now, what's Good Burger? More vital information for your everyday life.
You should always brush your teeth 3 times a day. You should never fill your pants with infected fish. If you're alone in the hallway with a school bully, it's not a good idea to say, "Hey, is it stupid in here or is it just you?" The next time you're feeling sick, take a piece of ham and rub it all over your body. You won't feel any better, but hey, you'll smell like ham!
This has been Laura Beth Denberg with final information.
Well, 106B presents live from his own kitchen, cooking with Randy.
Hi, I'm Randy.